What's up, MK Saints and visitors? It's Mel. As you can see, I'm alone. I just had a real busy day. I'm exhausted. I came home. I didn't feel like cooking or whatever. My Saints lost. It's just a fucked up day. It's cold outside. I didn't have enough hours in the day to accomplish everything I was trying to accomplish. So I'll be back at it again tomorrow. But I did. This is what I have. I cooked up some breakfast sausage, a couple of eggs, and some bread. Well, I ain't cooked the bread, but, you know, I'm eating it with my meal. God is good. God is great. Thanks for the meal we're about to receive. Bless your holy name. Bless the prayer of your name. What y'all, toasting y'all bread?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right. I ain't got time to wait for that. I'm trying to just eat. Chill out for a minute and go to sleep. I spent a day with all my kids, all except for Alonzo. It's been an exhausting day. I'm watching something they're watching on TV. On Fridays, I boiled them in some water. That was the first time for that one. It was easier than pan frying and waiting on it. Got up and then got them some breakfast. Then got my older kids. Raised my D riding around with them. Didn't get what I wanted accomplished because I had them with me. And so since I had to change my plans, I went and got Keisha anniversary gift and watched the Saints game. That was disappointing from the start. When the Saints did that little comeback, my children got excited. I told them, y'all getting excited for nothing. They ain't gonna believe me. But they found out. They came into the game 1/4 playing. When I saw that, I was like, I know. I know what that means. They ain't gonna believe me. They found out. They was up in here all happy. Oh, we got it. We got it. No, we don't. I know the Saints. And if history proves itself, y'all gonna be sitting down crying at the end of this game. They was. Even the Falcon and Seahawks fan. The Falcon fan was crying more than we was. Well, I wasn't crying. Because like I said, I know my Saints. Man, I saw they had that much time left on the clock. And he still went kick that field goal. I knew it was over then, for real. It was up there. Ah, we got it. No, we don't. Well, moving right along. Drew Brees a free agent now. So I'm going to have to see how the Saints fare next year. I was reading my comments on the chicken stroganoff. A few of y'all was like, I've never heard of that. It's out there. Yeah, I got a hole, but it's all right. If you look up beef stroganoff, it come up right with it. I just type in stroganoff. It comes right up. But that's not where I got the idea from. I actually got the idea from Keisha. Because, she didn't want to cook, so she was trying to throw her own little whatever, whatever in the air and whatever. I said, bro, this is what I'm cooking, just instead of beef, it's chicken. Oh, really? Well, you can go ahead on and cook. I was like, I set myself up for that shit. I got my 50 cent. That was a gel. So, didn't get to make my chili, went shopping for it and everything. Guess that's what we'll be eating Monday night. It's all right. I didn't show you a drink because I don't have one. And even then, this is all I got left. So. Upload this and pull my butt to bed. Well, not go to bed, but go to my room. Because I know I'm not going to be like that. I can, if I come in the door and go to sleep, that's very, very rare. I have to be drunk or something. I'm gonna have to watch this movie from the beginning. Mm-hmm. But just not the scene that got me saying that. It was the part in the city with the cars. Yeah. Well, that's it, y'all. I'm finished. I ain't got nothing else to really say. Even though we lost, who that? Like I said, I'm a Saints fan, win, lose, or draw. Been one since elementary school, and gonna be one. I can't even say maybe next year, because our team is gonna be messed up. We already got a ton of rookies this year, and next year, we won't have Drew Brees, I'm sure of it. Because Tom Benson doesn't like to pay anybody. And there were a few more of our other better players or free agents or whatnot, they're going to be gone too. So I guess we back to that brown bag era. But peep game, what are the hat I had on? I have the hat to return. Because when we were out in the street and whatever, Dwayne was like, "Hey, your hat said the wrong thing." I was like, "Huh?" He said, "It says, I'm going to show you what it says." But he's right. And I will be returning that mug. Because ain't no way in heck I can never wear this hat again. You see what it say? It says AFC South Division Champs. We're in the NFC. They messed up royally on this one. But hey, they'll be getting their hat back. Here, son. And, now I got to remember where the papers is at. Because to tell you the truth, I refused to really wear the stuff till I really knew we were NFC champions. And for that to say AFC is like a smack in the face. Like a big old loogie on the jaw. It's just not right. So now I have to return that and wait for a new one. And till I get it, I guess I got to chill. I'm still sitting up there. I don't know what I'm gonna do for our anniversary. I don't know if we're gonna go out. I don't know if we're gonna have dinner at home with the kids, all the kids. I'll probably go get the older two too. And maybe a couple of cousins, I'm not sure. Maybe not the cousins. You know, family a mug. But if I do like the family dinner, I guess we'll be eating something like, I don't know, some chuck roast or something. Or maybe some roasted chicken. We haven't had really a whole roasted chicken in a while. But I also have another turkey up in there. So, you just don't never know. I'll figure it out. Maybe we eat fish. I don't know. Maybe I barbecue. I just don't know. I'm all over the board. But our anniversary is January 28th. I already got her gift. my mess up was giving it to her. So now I got to come up with something else. Gosh. What's that, like 2 more weeks? Oh, man. Well, it is what it is. Till next time, y'all have a good one. Peace, love, and hair grease. And I'm going to push it down and pull you up later. Much love. Thanks for being MK Saints. Thank you for visiting. And have a good one. Later.